In today's video, I am going to show you how you can create a fake Telegram account using a virtual phone number, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So in order to create a fake Telegram account using a virtual phone number, what you need to do is to open your internet browser. Click on the search option and in the search bar you need to type tempsmss. Click on search. Now if you scroll down, you will see some country flags. These are the countries of which you can use the virtual phone number to create your fake Telegram account. So select any one country and below that country flag, click on this free country name number option. Once again scroll down. These are the virtual phone numbers that you can use to create your fake Telegram account. So select any one number and click on this receive SMS option. Now copy this phone number. And using this phone number, you need to create your account on Telegram. Once the account is created, you will be required to provide the verification code that will be sent to this phone number. So in order to get that verification code, you need to come back to this website and scroll down. And here in this inbox section, you will receive the OTP code. Once you have received the code, all you have to do is to paste it on Telegram. And your fake Telegram account using a virtual phone number will be created. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.